Wanna run your mouth? Then you ain't just rapping. Better watch what you say, cause the streets be cracking over tagging. But it ain't just tagging when somebody gets smoked, cause some fools be slashing. So I'm asking, what you thinking? When the word hit the street that your homeboy's sleeping in a casket, heavy breathing, your thoughts start flowing and you get to thinking that you gotta get on back. So you're out there seeking, now there ain't no turning back and there ain't no leaving. It's an eye for an eye when them rascals creeping. I'll take it. For how long is this beat? I should do that Clover one to this one for the one I did for the homie.
Oh yeah.
Alright. Now, man, my homie Clover always said it. There'll be days like this. It'll be days like this. Shit to hit the pen, you better stay in chips, and you better flip that shit and get as much as you can, cause later on you lose your trust in those you used to call friends. And fool, I took that shit to heart, so now I'm riding with him. I dropped 100 on the rent, he let me live in his crib.
New messages received from baby girl.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Fuck it. He let me live in his crib. Homie always had my back, I'm staying G to the end. But honestly, man, fuck this rapping, I'm just speaking real shit. Just tell me who am I to trust? Tell me who am I to call when I just really had enough and I just wanna kill them all? Me, I got a lot of friends, but will they catch me if I fall? Cause you ain't never had a friend like me, I've been through it all. Nah, never. Now I'm going through them days my homie said we're sure to come. There's no more drugs to make you numb when everything's all said and done. Cause when you lock down with them thugs, there's no more places you can run. Cause we the ones who truly know behind them walls there ain't no sunshine. Waiting for you on the other side. Cause all I ever do is ride out on my skateboard through the night. It's hard to grow up living life when there's no one to teach you right. I grip my knife and hold it tight. Me, I just wanna live my life despite the menace I become. See, everybody's got a gun. Everyone be quick to jump out on arrival in the slums. But I've been lost straight from the jump. My homie Clover was the only one that gave a fuck about me when I had no one. That homie put me up on game and let me roll as many blunts. I felt like puffing through the day and laced me up real nice and tough. About the ways that shit had changed when there was no one else but us. Trapping out his girl's garage until the sun was coming up. I throw my K up to the sky and for my boys I'm down to ride. Cause if it wasn't for the game, a little homie might have died. Tell me who am I to trust, tell me who am I to call when I just really had enough and I just wanna kill them all. Me, I got a lot of friends, but will they catch me if I fall? Cause you ain't ever had a friend like me, I've been through it all. I'm reminiscing about the past and all the homies I used to have growing up throughout the years and where they all ended up at. Sometimes I sit there and I laugh about the days when I was a Mac, but nowadays I get no ass and all these bitches pass me by, probably cause the way I act. I guess that shit'll change my attitude. It's all I really had to do. But after your baby mama's always trying to fucking battle you, it's hard to stay intact and keep your mind on the right track. But homie, who was there to catch you when nobody has your back? Check it. I guess that's why I'm feeling mad and I got this bad attitude. Cause when everyone feels bad for you for all the shit you're going through, you start to question things and all the things you thought you had to do. Cause even homies from your crew ain't there to catch you when you ask them to. Still, I understand, everyone does what they have to do. But when all these fools are after you and wanna stab you too, you think a fool was down to blast for you and straight react for you when you ain't never have to ask them to, cause that's what homies do.
That's right, fool.